good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Everything a brilliant shade of red here, even indeed the outer skin of the stadium when its mightiest occupants are in town. We've got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Joshua Kimmich. In many ways, the ultimate modern fullback in that he contributes just as much offensively as he does defensively. He seems to have a great instinctive understanding of when to move forward, and that means he rarely gets caught out of position on the counter-attack. He should be a key player for this team.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Rather wayward.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Pavard goes looking. Hazard. Madrid get it back again. Benzema. There's a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Gnabry. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Douglas Costa. Sané. Hits one! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Chooses to go. Shoots! And it's Goretzka. Hazard drives it forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Douglas Costa. A really good feat. Toni Kroos. Davis does well to read it and intercepts. A heavy challenge. Gnabry. Sané. Now it's Goretzka. Kroos looking hoping to penetrate opposition lines. What an adventurous run from a defender. He's got, he's had a goal! Vinicius Junior, and the shot! There it is! First blood drawn! Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. So we have our breakthrough.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Just the goalkeeper to beat. And the finish! Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was impressive, and expectations were not met.
Davis. And it's Douglas Costa. And he's there to cut it out. Hazard. Hazard is fouled. Now it's Hazard. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Hoists it forward. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Gets his foot in there. It's a loose ball. Benzema, and helps available out wide. Could be a throw-in. He's had a shot! Forward it goes. Casemiro. Vinicius Junior.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Benzema. He's gone for it! And yes, it's there! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Real chance! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Well, there are a few pockets of space.
Shoots!
Just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway. Such a well-worked finish too.
Bayern Munich get themselves back into contention.
Listen, goals change games. That has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Douglas Costa has brushed off the ball there. Douglas Costa showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Look looking to break out here. Out towards the flank. Has a pop! It's off target and by quite a way. Bayern Munich
just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Sané. It's been intercepted. And that all comes to nothing. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Now it's Hazard. Hazard. And it's been taken. Vinicius Junior! Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
Cut out in the nick of time. And it's played forward. A real chance to break. And he's away. It's Gnabry. Has he picked him out? And he's cut it out. Toni Kroos. Madrid have it back and they can go again. That'll be the final action of the first half. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, isn't it? From what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
Madrid into the half-time break with a narrow advantage. It's Modric! He's pulled off a fine save!
Modric really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
He could be in here. Tries a shot! A great save, real class.
Goretzka is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment. The shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
Davis tries to get it forward quickly. Let's put a stop to that. Modric. And that's been won straight back. And it's Hazard. Alaba, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. Goes for goal! And the ball's come loose! Davis plays it forward. Casemiro cuts it out. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Vinicius Junior. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Dashing forward at pace. He's picked him out. Douglas Costa. Great challenge, time to perfection.
Rafael Varane just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all or nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
Benzema. No question, that's a foul. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Vinicius Junior. And it's played forward. Douglas Costa plays it out to the wing. And the counter is on. He gets past his man. Can he deliver? And he's straight offside.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Throw in. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Davis. And he's whipped it in low. Modric. Good ball. That's conveyed to a promising move. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Very well to intervene. He spotted the run and played a big chance! Bayern Munich are all square!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Bayern Munich making another change here. This has become one superb game of football.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Well, that's where he wants it. Koeman gets it back. Going through. Koeman gets chance! Terrific save from the keeper.
Koeman sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Tolisso. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. It's Lewandowski. Koeman. Müller. He's dead. He's gone for it! Chance to break. Out to the left it goes. Casemiro. Forward it goes. And here's Benzema. That's a decent ball. He's got it and has a goal! Oh, should have put that away.
It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner.
Goretzka. That intervention was very necessary.
Bayern Munich merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
a goal kick. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Lewandowski. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Fingers on the back foot. Over to the left. Koeman. He's got away. That's a pop! Goal of his mercy, and somehow he's missed it. Vinicius Junior. Koeman battles to win it back. Modric. Receives it from behind. Play for a throw.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a
little tap. That is a foul.
No second thought, a straight red card.
Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 minutes.
Oh, shooting chance!
A real chance and a real let-off. Modric. It's got through to him. He's left his man. Shapes to shoot!
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. Progress is made on the ball. Where to next? We are into stoppage time. Modric. Casemiro. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's come loose. It is going to need 30 more minutes. No winner after 90.
Yeah, no daylight between these two sides, but I have to say, neither side really did enough to find a winner. They just cancelled each other out.
So to clarify, extra time will follow. So our quest to find the winner continues. Going for goal! That's a real chance missed. Modric. V- Vinicius Junior. And here's Lewandowski. Now it's Goretzka. Goretzka! And somehow he managed to miss it. Vinicius Junior, and the battles to win it back. And now they can launch a counter. Coleman. Lewandowski. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Modric. Rafael Varane. Modric. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Modric. Vinicius Junior. Modric. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Pavard drives it forward. Kimmich. Benzema gets into the right position to intercept. He's made sure that that won't get through. Coman. Courtois, well, they came to that. First period of extra time.
Well, there's plenty of potential for a final twist in this term. I think there's bound to be some late drama in the final 15 minutes of this epic.
Is there to be drama in these final 15 minutes? This really has been thrilling. Both sides going at it, and now for the final act. And the ball's come out! That's a foul. Could be a penalty. The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. Modric over the ball, he'll be looking to dink one in. So who's he going to be aiming for here? No foul, says the referee. Goretzka with good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Oh, good interception. Tolisso spreads it towards the left, hoists it forward. Rafael Varane. This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go-for-it territory right now.
Now a chance to break.
Kimmich plays it long.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Fires from distance.
Courtois sends that a long way. Has he found his man?
Well played, he saw that coming. Position to make that interception. And it's Lewandowski. Goretzka tries to head towards goal.
Kimmich
plays it backwards. They'll try again. Just deflected behind for a corner. All hands on deck for this one. Still inseparable.
We have penalties. I can only applaud the sheer doggedness and tenacity on show in watching both teams refusing to lose. I mean, they both ran their socks off.
So it comes down to this, a final rallying cry and then kicks from the spot. You can feel the tension.
Lewandowski
will go first. And he's found the net.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Up steps Mr. Dependable. Coolly done, one each.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but it didn't show.
Müller is second man up.
Keeper's read that beautifully.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
No, it's been saved.
The keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
The third man in the queue.
Well, that's a super save from the keeper.
Benzema
will take the third penalty.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
So this one to restore parity. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
Vinicius Junior comes up, their fourth taker. Oh, he saved it!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper, he's got his teammates played with that one.
Tolisso comes forward for the 5th of 5. Oh, good take, keeper committed himself.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
Madrid have to score, or they have had it. Oh, nerveless! It's 3 apiece. Now it is unforgiving. Miss, and it could be over.
Brilliantly done. Never
took his eye off the keeper either.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
So we're on to number seven, lucky or not.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Madrid at the point of no return. Inconsolable, and this is what footballing fate had stored up for them. It is nasty.
Oh, commiserations, the definition of penalty heartbreak, and part of the game that we find irresistible. Total emotional despair for them.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.